Hello everyone, my name is Lanceo90, and welcome back to Let's Play Binding of Issac Afterbirth Plus. So we beat Mom last time on hard mode, and fortunately there's no special unlocks for that. Yeah, nothing. I was wondering if maybe that bloodstain disappears on characters that haven't beat Mom, but that doesn't seem to be the case. So we're gonna try this again. It's a fresh new day, so maybe I'll be a little bit more refreshed going into this. Of course, it could just be the opposite, where I'm gonna be even more trashed here than I was last time. Pride is not that hard, but like, of course I'm gonna eat my words, most likely. Oh, this is good. That was a little bit close. Oh, we did it. Strength card, I think, gives you damage and maybe a temporary health up for the room you fight on. I don't know what we can pay out. This is a lot of health on the ground. Yep. Why is it kicking the hearts around? Come on, man. Feel blessed. 100% deal with the angel chance? That's pretty good. Nothing else for now. 100% deal with the angel could help out. I might have to pop the strength card in this next room, depending on how bad it is. This room is not too bad. I save for now. Yeah, the poops aren't that bad. Regular little poops. These ones suck a little bit more. As long as you're careful, it's not too big of a deal. I'm trying to get closer, though, without me having to get closer to him. Go. Just little ones left now. Let's hope so. Haven't even gone to our item room yet. The 100% deal with the angel could be pretty good. I don't know if deal with the angels are like the deal with the devil where you lose it if you take damage, so we'll have to attempt to be careful about that. Luckfoot. Just a plus one luck upgrade. Not really that good for an item. I mean, luck upgrades are nice, but they're, well, this is an easy trade here, because Mom for a bomb. Maybe a chance of generating something else out of it. Luck upgrades are good, it's just, it's not really worth an item slot for that, because there's pills that will do that. I will also blow up this key, so we can at least have a key just in case. Up, even though maybe that's not the best idea. I probably should have positioned that in such a way that if there was a secret room here, I could have opened it, but it's fine. That's more health to play that those spikes with, too, potentially. Okay. Push those flies closer to me. Wasn't expecting that exactly. That was sad. So far, pretty easy rooms. It doesn't seem to be just me. Apparently Afterbirth is, or Afterbirth Plus is just like way harder than vanilla Afterbirth was. I don't like these guys though. What? Maybe not worth it for this room? Depending on what boss we face, I might have an easier time against the boss than I do against this stupid ass room. I hate these hopping things, man, because it's really hard to hit them. And if you get close to them, they jump straight at you very quickly. Stay away from me! See how fast he jumps? That's my main problem here. Okay. No, it's a huge expenditure of time to put out fire. We're not trying to get the boss rush at our current skill level here. The worst pills. Is it the worst pill? Maybe not. It's pretty damn ass bad though. Ah! It's a regenerating fly. Those are two champion flies, man. Well, that's because I'm on hard mode, but one of them really have to be a regenerating one? Necromorph ass motherfucker. And got a bomb. I'd like to get to the boss room before the spirit heart disappears, though. Gonna be honest with you there. Maybe we'll get to keep our deal with the devil chance no matter what, because of how we got it. This guy's gonna regenerate too, isn't he? Yeah, we got a pretty significant DPS down by losing the tears, getting the tears down bill there. Very upset about that, especially with Luckfoot, man. Luckfoot, you're not working for me, man. Trying to think of where the secret room might be. This is a lot of health on the ground, so let's be slow as crap and try to find secret room. Secret room could be here. I don't know if secret rooms can be adjacent to item rooms anymore. Yeah, that's probably the case. I haven't seen anyone bomb those lately. So yeah, it shouldn't be that. Alright. Oh, it took our spirit heart! You're not supposed to do that, Spike Trap. You're supposed to just take red hearts. Only shots plus damn. Okay. That's pretty damn ass good. Oh, we have very low range and very low, Okay, we got good damage, but very low rate of fire and very low range. Not a big fan of that. Okay. Oh, I didn't really want to fight you. Can I just leave? Yeah, I probably need to actually fight him, though, to get a minute for that. Okay, I'm not going to push that any farther. Sacred Heart's pretty damn good. We are slow. I think there's two hearts up here. Let's go. Two hearts. I could try to go play it more, but I'm not going to be able to beat the Angel Statue. Which I'm pretty sure you have to beat like two or three to actually play that to completion. Walk into the fire, buddy. Kill his tears with two shots. Ah! Okay, we didn't lose our chances. I should have been able to dodge that, but our rate of fire is so crap. Okay, I didn't think he was gonna do that. I thought he was gonna shoot more bombs or tears. More damage. Okay, we got two shot speed back up, so we're doing a lot better now. Grab some health. So a few mistakes there. Bad play on the boss fight. Not gonna lie about that one. Merely it. Probably shouldn't have popped that pill. If I hadn't popped that pill at this point, I probably would be in a much better place than I am right now. No, I'm not gonna try for a secret room. I'll just try on the next floor. Too many places can be on this map. Get down, probably should have shot that fire just in case, but our luck. Even though we had a luck upgrade, it's not really working out for us. Okay, I'm not gonna go in the curse room. We might be in a really good spot. I think we were killing the basic version of those mobs with one hit. That's real good. Not gonna lie there. Champion was killed with two, I think. Regular one was killed with one. Anytime you can kill an enemy with one shot, I'm pretty happy. By the way, I don't like getting close to these flies because they shoot so fast. Let's be smart about this. This will get us act. No. Yeah, kind of thought that through improperly. Could be okay. Are we not gonna deal? Did I get a deal with the angel last room and not go to it? I can't remember. I should have, because I had 100% chance, but then again, there was a... Were all sides of the map unavailable to me because of how the boss room spawned, maybe? I don't think I'm that terrible where I'd make a mistake like that, but I could be. I'm gonna be beyond me, I'm gonna have to check the footage to see if I'm an idiot. But I very well could be. I'll bomb for a bomb over here. Yes, I could bomb these to potentially get a bunch of, this potentially get us 5? Nope. Okay, that was a waste of a bomb then. I was hoping we could get, there's a tinted rock up there too. I wouldn't have been able to reach it with just one bomb, but I would need 2 to get through there. Oh, there's a tinted rock, that would have been much easier to get. I like our damage though. Our damage is pretty dang good. A little bit more shot speed would be nice. Bomb would be nice. Kinda got lucky that that second dude didn't go in a different direction there. Hey, let's see, item room. I really want Sister Maggie. Sister Maggie, I want good items. I guess it's okay. If it's enough damage to kill something after I shoot it with a big tier, maybe it's worth it. This coin continue to be very slow. Have enough damage, maybe I don't need to be slow anymore, but I'm gonna be. Might need to go... Yeah, that's fine, no one of these. I think it will continue from where I left off last time. Hopefully not. Broken stopwatch, huh? It can hurt you or help you. It can slow down rooms or speed them up. Guys, they can get me real easy. Good. Hey, chest. Well, that was really lucky. The fire got me. I did not think it was going to be able to hit me from that far away. That son of a bitch, fire. God damn it. Lost our deal with the angel chance. Shit. Sure. You're perfectly fine. I did not think that that fire had the range to hit me. Oh, our deal with the angel chance is back. Not very much. Right, let's get this. Let's get this done. Okay, that'll at least help us try to get this 36% chance with the deal with the devil. I guess we'll have to deal with the angel chance and got to deal with the devil chance there. Which I guess that's okay. Not apocalyptically hard, not really the easiest, but... He has a pretty good strategy for beating him, you just shoot his head whenever he drops his head. Meat's pretty good, though. It's a little bit of extra damage plus an HP upgrade. Alright. We're getting stacked on health and stacked on damage. But we're a little bit low on everything else. Chest. I don't know about it for one chest. So apparently, I don't really want to test it out, but if we have to, we will. Which we just did there. God. Ah, it was too much. It was too much. The stone one doesn't hurt you. When you touch it. wasn't gonna hit me, and then it did. That shot wasn't supposed to hit me there. I'm sure you could have seen how it was not supposed to hit me there. But it did anyway. Pretty annoying. Here he goes. Okay, I don't know why my shots were repelling from hitting him, but I don't really like it. This room got slowed down though, which is nice, especially since I had teleporters. That shot wasn't supposed to hit me. Okay, 5 keys. Wish we had more bombs than this many keys. Since we're being able to shoot at angles would be nice. Ow. Keys are off the chain. There's something to be said for perhaps being able to beat the boss with without losing our spirit heart, but there's no real guarantee that I can pull it off. If I can do it and get the deal with the devil, it'd be pretty nice. Okay, those worms in the corners can't hurt us, so all we have to do is kill Chubb, and he's not too bad. Except if I get cornered. Too much. Wow, that shouldn't have hit me. We're too slow. That's ultimately kind of the problem I'm having here. Because I'm just way too slow. I can't dodge anything. Damage range. Thank you, game, but... you know... damage is pretty good. I'm not too worried about the damage. I'm kind of worried about other things. I don't know why that room isn't open to me anymore. I have no idea why that room isn't open to me anymore. Well, ... One bomb for infinite bombs? Okay. There is a question to it, because... no real guarantee that I'm gonna find more bombs for the next floor in case I need more. Not sure where to check for the second secret room, because this is a regular secret room. What's that gonna do for me exactly? Gonna reroll... okay, is this a machine to throw money into, I guess? There's probably supposed to be an item that spawned in there and that, like, glitched out or something. It's infinite bombs, might as well do this. Okay. I don't know where to look for the second secret room, though. Got some crazy ass damage, man, but really need more rate of fire to make it really work well. These homing tears are not really homing good enough. Wish I just had more money to put in my donation machine instead of the money I wasted elsewhere. It up to 30. Second secret room can be over here. No. Can't be here. Can't be here. Okay. Don't think he was gonna turn around there, but he did. That's really good. Splash damage plus tears up. We wanted tears up, so that's good, and it does the splash effect, so now we are really stacked. With infinite bombs, I'm gonna try every wall. I think they tend to be closer to the boss exit, but I think they can be basically anywhere. The second secret room, at least. The first one's easier to find because it's always... or it's usually surrounded by other rooms. No way for it to be over here because these rocks block it, but I figure I should blow up those rocks just in case there's a chance of something special coming up because of destroying the rocks. The way it's in here, it could be down here. I guess it is going to be nearer to the boss. Can't be in this room. It might be over there. I don't know though. It's behind force damage, so I don't know if it can be or not. There it is. Matched it. Nice burning. I don't know if it does much on its own. I know it gets rid of the tick trinket if you have the tick trinket. But we don't have the tick trinket, so it doesn't matter. Okay, flooded caves are not fun, but 100% deal with the devil chance. I'm gonna ruin on this next room. Tons of damage with splash damage tears. Gah! I hate those blue worms, man, because they splash into the direction that you're gonna try to dodge into. Bonies also suck because they shoot real quick. Some HP. Could really use more range. That would help with not having to get as near to enemies, which is really my biggest problem. I have a lot of big problems, being honest here. Slowdown effect on game 4. Slowdown effect's always awesome. There is a chance for a speed up effect too, which is horrible. That penny, wealth of gas. Like every time we pick up a penny, we fart. Something like that. Maybe a more valuable port to us than the matchstick. Matchstick might make more bombs appear. I don't remember. Yep. We fart when we pick up pennies. Killing these things really quick is nice. So it's pretty awesome when the rooms are slowed down, because I'm really having a slow reaction time is probably my biggest weakness at this game. Just don't have the reaction time for it. That makes it so I have a lot more reaction time. Okay, I almost got us from across the room because I couldn't move. I can't move. Is this an XL floor? Seems kind of big. Crown of Thorns, I think, is damage up. Damage up. Holy shit. Our damage is insane. This damage is amazing. It's just, I'm such a shit player that it's almost not worth it. Because I can't make the best use of it. Like someone else could. Message again, as usual. Really? Wow. I did not think they had any chance in hell of hitting us. I thought it was going to dissipate before it reached us. Don't do that. Things are shooting me around corners that I don't feel like they're supposed to be able to shoot around, man. That's a lot of bombs. Ah, I dodged into it! What am I doing? Good damage. This is such way too good of a run to throw, but the game's not giving me any health here. I can only take 4 more regular hits or 2 advanced hits. I don't have the range to shoot things across the room, which is what I need to do to be able to be good enough to function here. I don't have infinite bombs, so a little bit careful with doing that kind of thing. Let's see, can't be adjacent to these, so we've been everywhere but the curse room. I guess it could be here. really need a secret room to save me here. Could it be here? Yes, I got lucky. Don't reach me, spiders, please. Mystery pill, be my salvation.
Tears up! Yes! Yes!
So you're saying there's a chance. I think we have the tier rate that we started with now. Maybe a little bit faster. Okay, we have a chance because now we have enough tiers that I think I can shit over a lot of enemies. I don't really have the range to shit over a lot of enemies, though. Comfortably, at least. 30's no big deal, especially with splash damage tiers. He's dead. And the fight was slowed down too, which is very nice. Stopwatch. Broken stopwatch is real good. This is not so good. Callus. Yeah, I guess Callus is better than Buttpenny. Callus makes us immune to stepping on spikes. I don't think there was anything on that floor that we could step on spikes to get to. Oh, man. Okay, so we had 2 HP left, 2 full hearts. We're basically not gonna stop firing now, because it's my only chance of salvation here. Oh, that was so close to hitting me. Fuck.
Telepill.
Well, pills to the item room, huh? 10 rerolls enemies. You know what? I think this item is a lot better than it probably used to be. Because now there are some real bastard enemies around me. Like, seriously bastard enemies. Okay, we have a shit ton of money to spend at the shop here. I'll take mapping. Fully visible map. That's gonna be nice, except it doesn't show me what rooms are special and not, so. Not really quite as helpful as it could be. I could stare at the map for a long time, try to figure out where things might be. Luck upgrade for donating. There's options, says up here in the basement. That's good enough for now, I think. I'll blow you up. Just for deal with the devil chance. Alright. So you're saying there's a chance. Kinda want those pills. I don't know about fighting the boss yet. I mean, is there red hearts in here? No. I need health. If I had health, I'd fight the boss, but I don't know that I do. Stopwatch is like off the chain right now with actually giving us speed downs on the enemies. This room don't need to reroll. I can use this every room. This room's fine. More money. Start of some health. You guys aren't too bad. Careful. Okay, we got some more health. We need tinted rocks to really have deal with the devil chance. Stopwatch man is broken stopwatch even. It's not even the actual stopwatch. Broken stopwatch is off the chain. If there was more than just 2 portals in this room or the portals were protected, I probably would have rerolled it. I want the chance of some black marks. Yes! Okay, I think we fight the... Wait, are we... I think that's... Okay, so I can fight the boss. I was worried it might be Mom. We don't want to go to the Mom fight quite yet. But... the black heart will give us a chance of actually beating the boss and still getting our deal with the devil. We'll try. This is a new enemy. Can I do that? Yes. I just wanted to try. This is a new boss that's real hard. But they nerfed him. They got nerfed, so that's one reason I wasn't quite as terrified as I could have been. Toothpicks is awesome. Oh. We really have a chance now. What the fuck is this? 3 demon judgments? Are you kidding me? I don't have any health to give, man. I'm gonna actually get a deal with the devil there. That kind of pisses me off. So I think we have 3.5 hearts of health and a half black heart. Alright. I'm gonna continue to explore because I think we can shit all over everything now. Is that maybe this room? Okay, I think I made this room worse. I guess it'll reroll enemies to any enemy from any floor, so maybe it's not quite as worth it as I hoped. This way. Still more, huh? Some more health, I love it. Again, I don't want to roll into something worse here. Don't have any bombs. Should be able to shit all over Sloth. Did. Magician gives us better homing tears, but we already have homing tears, so it might not be too valuable. Shit all over whatever in this room. I had a hard time seeing because I made so many bloody tears there, and they shoot bloody tears as well. Okay, bombs. We can get to that red chest. I am a little bit scared of the red chest because it might spit out spiders and it's on this little tiny platform, so I might not be able to... can either of these even get there? I don't think bombing those would help. I don't think you can move on... Yeah, you can't really... You can't move on diagonals. I don't think there's a way to make this not a diagonal. No, there's not. So that's just a trap. You can't really get to that. No, that way's blocked off, so that can't be the secret room. I don't think that way can be, because there's a small room adjacent to it. I don't really want to fight a big room. I guess I'll give it a shot. I'm rerolling these guys. It might be a little bit worse, but... Nope, it's better. Because those guys that are invincible from behind are just such a pain in the ass. They might not hurt me, because you can just evade them for a really long time. But, I think a key for a nickel is worth it here. There's any poop in here, so I don't think that really helped me that much. This room's not so bad at all. Thanks for the golden key after we're done with the map. Still looking for a secret room. Could be here, but I might have a hard time bombing it because I'm not exactly sure where the way in would be. This is probably the secret room, but I think. Yes. Bomb and a key for chest. Huh? Well, I have infinite keys, so it's really just a question of the bombs. This bomb, this side has a spirit heart. Full on health, which is good to know. Spirit and a key. Free key to get this open, got a key. Might as well open these because sometimes they can just spit out stuff. Well, also, can I manage to get both these? I'm gonna try to do that. Not quite. So all we did was use 2 bombs there, essentially. For not too much gain, but it's worth a shot. We haven't lost our black heart yet, have we? So I will not play that sacrifice room as much as I kind of want to, because I have spirit hearts protecting me now. But as we just learned, we lose those first for some reason on the spike room, which I didn't think you did, but I guess you do. Alright, next floor. No deal with the devil or angel of love. I might have missed it on that first floor, which I'm kind of kicking myself over, but I could be wrong. Might as well. Really want to play the health machine even though I have a bunch of health, because I'm terrible, as we've established. You slowed down. Okay, I got killed anyway by not really sure what. That guy must have been a champion. I guess his shot was just so slow that I didn't realize it was coming at me. That was your way to... That's not really the way to get there free. Wasn't too bad. Go. Gonna be ready to re-roll enemies if we want to. Broken remote. I think that can cause some issues. I think it's a trinket, so I'll just pick it up. Put it back down. We have calloused. I don't even have to worry about spikes. Except the sacrifice spike room. If I'm wrong about this, though, I'm killing myself. Okay. Forgot that we had callous. Sorry, I'm sorry. Don't exist. Ah, that should not have hit me. I was in the corner. You guys know that. You guys know that wasn't supposed to hit me, right? That bomb lasted a long time. Okay. That was gonna blow up sooner. I don't like these guys. That thing might have burst when I shot it. Makes you smile. It'll help me with dodging. I'm so terrible at dodging. Worth a shot. For a secret room. This room doesn't seem to be too bad. Those things aren't too hard to dodge. It's just a matter of killing everything else. I kind of wish we didn't have Sister Maggie now, just because her shot confuses me as being someone else's shot. As being an enemy shot, and then I dodge into it. I try to dodge it when I don't need to. Yeah, nothing tinted there, I don't think. This room is not bad enough. The broken stopwatch is just off the chain. Do they have no chance of doing a speed up anymore? It might. I don't think it sped up any rooms, has it? It could have. Jar of Flies is good, but the question is it better than being able to re-roll a really shitty room? I'm gonna buy it just because there's nothing else to use our money on. And we'll try to clear out one room with it, just kind of suss it out, make a decision on how useful it is for us. I blow that up with the... yeah. Can't do this. I get a fly for every enemy I kill with this, and then I can unleash them. I don't know, man. I don't know if it's worth not being able to re-roll real shitty rooms. Flies are good, especially when you have high damage, because they get high damage as well. I shouldn't have stand that so close to that spire for so long. Which is a little bit faster. Oh, Unicorn Stump is so good, but we don't have anything to really use it with. I have Callus, so I can just pick it up, just so it's in my portfolio of items I've picked up. Unicorn Stump gives you temporary invincibility on every room, or you can use it every room. So it can really be off the chain. The problem is, yeah, I guess I'll risk stepping. I don't have to worry about stepping on spikes, I can just go. I forgot that I don't have to worry about spikes. It's hard to remember stuff like that in this game, man. This room slow is really nice because those guys are a pain in my asshole. This is one I wish I could reroll. I'm gonna pop the flies, actually. Perhaps use more flies than I would have liked it to kill these things. My god. I hate those things so much. They're like the one thing I want to be able to reroll on. Gonna look around for a secret room. I'm trying to come to a decision on whether or not I want to keep the D10 or the Jar of Flies. Because the Jar of Flies is real good offensively. Surprised that was not the secret room. But the D10 is really good defensively. And as a bad player, defensively good items I have no idea where the fucking secret room is, dude. Should have been in all those places, and it wasn't none of them. Have we already been to it? No. Oh, secret arena. Big deal, I guess. What happens if we pick up battery charge? I cannot. Well, now's when we have to make our decision on whether or not we want D10 or Jar of Flies. I think I gotta go with the D10. I'm just too bad of a player. Oops, I don't need to worry about the spikes. It's not the D10. Where is the D10? It's back here, isn't it? Is it in the shop? I think it's in the shop. We get the D10. Don't worry about spikes. Sorry, Jarflies, you're good, but D10 can save me from hell rooms. And Afterbirth has some hell rooms, man. Afterbirth Plus, I mean. If this is regular Afterbirth, I'd totally take Jarflies. Afterbirth Plus, though, I think we have to roll the D10, because there's just some really, really, really terrible rooms. There's even ones that are just basically glitch rooms because they're so bad. They're not really supposed to be as bad as they are, but they are. Wow, this room got slowed down? That's really nice. I could actually re-roll the thing she's spawning, but I think we'd be more likely to summon something bad than something good. Pick her out and meet for HP up. We unlocked Maggie. We unlocked the tank. We've unlocked Cursed. Deal with the devil. It's probably gonna be Krampus. What the fuck is this room, dude? Do you really want me to do this? Is there health on? No, I can't get health because I went to the mom fight. Just blow up these demon judgments, man, because there's nothing else they can do for me. They could pay out. Maybe I should have played one. Since we're going down to the womb now, so not having health is gonna make that problem. Probably should have watched that cinematic because we haven't been to the womb yet. We're in the scarred womb actually, so it's gonna make things a little bit harder. Not in the womb, man. I'm also gonna try to avoid this large room, I think. Womb! In case you're new to Issac. You start taking full hearts of damage instead of just one heart of damage. So it starts becoming... You have to be a lot more careful. Okay. I'm amazed I didn't take more damage there, but it took enough for it to suck. There's also no item rooms anymore. So you're kind of just on your own. So what we're gonna do is just kind of hightail it to where I think the boss is. We're not really gonna focus on finding other things. By the way, I'm probably gonna miss tinted rocks on this floor, because they're a lot harder to see on this floor. Past this floor, I think they're a lot easier to see, but they're really hard on the womb. There is a mod out there now that makes tinted rocks easier to see. So we have a decision to make. I don't know which way the boss fight is. I guess I'll go with Dan first. Oh, fuck. Does that make things easier or harder? Harder. Shit. Shit. I hate these rooms. Now I need HP. Paralysis, not good in a fight, but I don't take those on a fight for that very reason. Okay, we need health, so I'm gonna shoot the poop. You're gonna have to backtrack for some. I didn't mean to use the magician here. Spike traps. Spike traps can suck my nads, man. Come back here. Come back here, you bastard. I haven't seen other people kick hearts around. Is there a certain thing that... Is there a certain thing you're supposed to do when you walk into a heart to make sure it doesn't mess up? Snub could give a heart. I guess likely. Just gonna try to rush through this because there's no more shops, there's no more item rooms. There's only death. These aren't boss rooms, so it's in the other direction. Easy room. Easy room for the wound. Do I have the Polaroid? I don't. I guess we haven't unlocked those yet. It doesn't really matter if we're at a half heart or full heart anymore. Unless we have the Polaroid. The splash damage really helps with killing those portals, man. Oh. I can't believe that still almost hit me. Blast assist. Blast assists are easy unless they're in their biggest form, because then they still produce shots. A small room death fight, I don't really like. To be honest about that, but we're doing so much damage. Revelations is appeared in the basement. Don't really want a cube of meat, man. Now I wish I had a unicorn stump, because unicorn stump cube of meat's pretty good. Alright. Boss fight. I'm gonna try this way first. Why am I doing this? I have spike resistance. Such an idiot sometimes. At least I realized it that time. I don't know what these things do. Not fond of them. Because I don't know what they do. Not sure they do anything. This room could be good. A donation machine and a lot of money. That doesn't help me whatsoever. I should be looking for secret rooms, though. There's still secret rooms on these floors. Not this one. Okay. I need to dodge here. Probably because of the spikes. There's gonna be no secret room there. I'm gonna go down. Down, down, I know. Getting hitting around. I have trouble seeing their shots through my shots. There's also an overlay on the wound, which is annoying. There's a mod that turns that off too, which I might do. I'm just worried about the mod disabling achievements. Hopefully they don't when they're just visual mods, but they could. Diamonds. I have infinite money now. I think it's worth going in the curse room. Not for me, at least, as bad as I am. Something to turn off the overlay here would be nice. I guess I should go up one room just in case that's the boss room above it. Yeah. Gonna say it didn't really seem that likely, but I have to make sure. I want to clear the whole map out just because I missed one room. And yes, I know I can reroll my enemies, but I don't think it'll work on bosses for one thing in this situation. Better check this one just to make sure. Reroll this one. It didn't re-roll things that need to be re-rolled. Instead, it made the room a lot worse. Let's kill him with the cube of meat here. Well, that made the room worse. Can I get two of these with one bomb? Those can sometimes drop hearts, but not that time. Okay. Yes, I know, I'm very, 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 very slow at this game. I understand. You have to bear with me, I have to min-max. It's my only chance to... It's the only way I can win these is if I min-max. We're almost done, though. Help. I don't know if I accidentally pressed E there or if I had something. I was worried there was one up here behind me, so I dodged into that, thinking the other one was gonna shoot me. Instead, it was the biggest mistake of my life. Why one of those turn into a mushroom? Can I re-roll the turrets into something that I can actually shoot? I can. That's fun to know. Rosary bead, faith up. Could be helpful. Say probably more helpful than Callus. I'm sorry. I think this is as far as we can go right now, so assuming we win this, we win the game. Oh, it slowed down too. All I have to do is a shit on her. In our run, and that's it. We did it. The mocked lost baby. We've unlocked Eden. Alright, so that was a pretty good run overall. We won without having to try a bunch of times for once. So next time, I think we'll play a different character. Because I think Isaac's... I'm not sure if we've unlocked the chest now or not. So probably play like Kane or something. Until then, I hope y'all enjoyed and have a good day.